You can use the trip button to display and reset important trip information in the instrument cluster. You'll find it on the end of the right side steering column lever. A short push on the button toggles through distance traveled, average fuel consumption, average speed, time traveled, and more. A long push will reset the feature. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.